Okay, should there be a minimum size for airplane seats? We're asking you because the federal government wants to know the answer to this. The FAA is considering a new standard minimum for airplane seat sizes. Congress ordered the change back in 2018. The details about how the public can weigh in are expected to be published in next week's Federal Register.